There's no better way than by launching these negotiations on a landmark deal between the European Union and the United States of America. A deal that could add as much as £100 billion to the EU economy, £80 billion to the US economy, and as much as £85 billion to the rest of the world. And we should be clear about what these numbers could really mean. 2 million extra jobs, more choice and lower prices in our shops. We're talking about what could be the biggest bilateral trade deal in history.